能够在小组赛出现绝对是一个光荣。我觉得如果我们能够把我们的实力发挥出来的话，绝对是这组的黑马。
Storm though, a lot of stunts coming out. Kaiwing's going low, Hanabi's tanking, and River gets the kill.
I made it to quarterfinals. Last time I went towards, it was also in China. I will never forget that time.
Looking to be the first team to accomplish what no team has done before as they take SKT to game point.
So I think this year it's quite similar because being underdog and then breaking expectations.
Wow, I mean, that's going to be flashed down instantly, but they're going to find the knockup anyway. It's already first blood.
JDG and Damwon, they were definitely beatable. I'm going to spoil everyone and say that it's going to be banger games.
17年的时候就主场的决赛没有我们 LPL 队伍，但是我希望今年一定会有，所以压力还是会有的，想为 LPL 拿下三连冠。
1등팀으로와서팬분들이좀기대감은더커진것같은데부담감은딱히뭐그때랑비교해서달라진건없는것같아서
Going to timeout and here comes Noggery! Damwon in the first round robin undefeated.
제일걱정되는팀은그냥진동인것같고진동은팀적으로뭔가를설계하는플레이가장점인것같고
But it's a bait out of Rogue. I love this. Konami gonna flash out of the way. The tempered bait is just extraordinary.
단점은이제팀적으로설계된플레이가잘안풀렸을때좀급격히무너지는것같아요
Damwon Gaming obliterate JDG to start their world run.
It's going to be a very exciting rematch between Damwon and JDG. I don't think JDG got enough out in their first match.
我们会给大家看到属于 LPL 的第二名的冲击力。